Hi, I'm Dr. Amanda Miles with Utica Park Clinic, and I practice at Hillcrest Hospital Cushing. And I'm really excited to offer specialized women's health care in OB-GYN to the women of Cushing. Not only am I a physician, I'm also a mother, so I can relate to most of my patients very well. And I really enjoy working at a smaller hospital and community, but we still have all the commodities that we need here, all the technology, and I really love the small town atmosphere. My C-section rate is extremely low for this area. It's only 8%, whereas most of Oklahoma is over 30%. So I pride myself that we really work hard to have that natural delivery if that's what the mom wants. And we have many ways to help mothers achieve that. We do skin to skin immediately after delivery, so as soon as the baby comes out, the baby's placed on the mother's chest in her arms so that she's the first one that gets to hold the baby. We delay cord clamping, which is important for baby's transition to the outside world and decreases rates of anemia in babies. And we also initiate breastfeeding as soon as we can after delivery. We practice what's called the golden hour after delivery. The baby stays with mom doing skin-to-skin care for the first hour. No one else is allowed to hold the baby for that first hour, which I think is important in starting the breastfeeding journey, but also in helping babies bond with mom and moms with their babies.